So, hello lovely YouTubers. Welcome to day one of my first ever attempt of trying to rear butterflies. Woke up this morning to find my wonderful small tortoiseshell larvae on the doorstep. Thank you, Mr. Postman. We've got 14 in here in total. I did just a quick vivarium setup with some live nettle. We've also got a nice stick for them to climb up, which I've used already, and some moss as well. If I just move around the side, you can see a couple climbing up one of the nettle leaves. And you can also see the tub that they arrived in. If I open it up a little bit, let's see if we can find some. Ah, you can see one there, and one just on the small leaf at the top. Now this is my first attempt at ever keeping them, as I said, but I have witnessed them in the wild quite a lot. I do like to sit and watch them on various plants. Although these ones are red tortoiseshell, or small tortoiseshell I should say, I'm also going to get some peacock butterflies and hopefully some swallowtails as well. I live next to the Broads, so hopefully we'll be able to release such a wonderful species back. I used to see them all the time, but unfortunately, haven't seen one in years. They're so rare. Now, because I am such a novice, any advice would be wonderful. I would love you guys forever. Just want to make sure I'm doing things right. Now, I will upload maybe not a regular video diary, but maybe one a week or one every 2 weeks. Give you an update of how they're doing. And also videos of photos as well. There we go, there's one moving down the side. Well, I hope you're enjoying my vivarium. I hope you enjoyed my video. Stay tuned for some more photos. And as I say, in the comments, any advice would be wonderful. And I hope to see you soon. Ta-ra!